What does 100 milliliters look like in a cup? 100 milliliters translates to about 0.42 cups in the US measurement system. To visualize, it's roughly less than half a cup. For practical use, this amount is comparable to a small yogurt container or half of a standard measuring cup. This can be especially handy for cooking and baking, where precise measurements are crucial.